This is going to be a game-changing technology.
Just the name, you know, it sounds amazing, ultrasonic drying technology. So yeah, it's absolutely one of the coolest things I've worked on.
Closed dryers consume a lot of energy. The technology hasn't been updated for a while. The process overall is very inefficient, mainly because you have to evaporate the water. And I said, well, if it can generate this much of water, can the same phenomena or the same physics apply to closed drying? The first results we got was mind-blowing. We could dry a piece of fabric in just 14 seconds, whereas if we wanted to do it in an oven at different temperatures, it takes several minutes. From the consumer point of view, they are going to experience almost the same thing, but the benefit is going to be somewhere about 3 to 5 times more efficient than the conventional dryers. At the same time, the lint generation is going to be minimized. Regardless of how cool the technology is, at the end of the day, in order for everybody to be successful, this technology needs a private sector to invest to develop a final product. We are actually at the beginning of this road, making the technology feasible to take it to the next stage.